Hello, everybody, and welcome to TCW Implosion for the first time on the new stream. This is going to be a crazy night. Because we have a number one contendership match in the main event for the international title. Who will face Takashi Morishima at Never Forget? But I cannot review the competitors till that match actually happens because, I don't want to ruin the surprise at all. In fact, this whole card I don't really want to ruin, so you get nothing. You get nothing. Only thing you get is you know we're going to have six matches. I'll tell you that we have one tag team match in all this. And that's all you're getting. Because I'm not going to spoil anything else. Don't like it? Too bad, because it's going to be mystery night. No one knows the card. Except for me. And probably Raji. Anyway, let's get the first match started, shall we? This is match two of the Young Boy Trial Series. Introducing first, Jesse Sorensen. The first part of the Young Boy Trial Series with Sorensen pretty much got beat up by Yuji Nagata. Amazement. And his opponent! Masato Tanaka! Oh, Tanaka's gonna kill him. Tanaka's gonna break his neck again. I do not like Sorensen's chances in this match at all. I do not like them. Sorensen, Tanaka going right at it. Sorensen's got to outquick Tanaka. I don't know if we can do that for long. Going early, straight for the legs. Quick moves by Sorensen to start off in that. Put a turnbuckle, bounces off. Elbows by Sorensen, down goes Tanaka. Tanaka working quickly, working very quickly. He needs to survive this match. Clothesline misses and a quick snap where my sword is followed by a stomp. Elbow right to the face though. Oh, here goes Tanaka. Misses the clothesline again. Gets suplexed, wow. Takes out Tanaka again with those elbows. Suplexes him out of the ring. Tanaka getting pretty much dominated early on. This does not look good for any hope he has of getting to that pedestal again and getting a title shot. He loses to someone like Sorensen this early. This is supposed to be Young Boy Trial Series. There's the Boston Crab. I should really call it something else because it's Japanese. Maybe the Osaka Crab or the Tokyo Crab or the Goya Crab? Well, I'll figure that out. Drop kick! Big shoulder block, a quick pin? No, nothing. Elbow to the back from Sorensen, and then a quick punch to the back of the head. Drop kick misses, of course. snap suplex hit from Sorensen, and then another one. Amazing. Ben, one, two, already a two count by Sorensen. Tanaka, Age catching up with him. Is he really not prepared to wrestle, or did he just laze around for the entire match? Kicks him right in the back of the head, then quick pin to rope break to the ropes. Backdrop by Swords, and Swords are just dominating actually right now. I'm pretty shocked at this. I'm pretty shocked that Tanaka was this unprepared for this match. Just completely not prepared. Double axe down to his back, and then Osaka crap. Tanaka gets put in the corner. Tanaka. Ooh! 2.9 dropped right on his head. I don't know. I think he's trying to throw him up from the top rope. Suplex from Tanaka. Tanaka finally doing stuff. He's got a chair. He's got a chair. Ah, oh, Sorensen gets in the ring, freeing him with the chair. Gets in the gut though. Sorensen drops hold Tanaka right on the chair. Ah, oh, big enziguri from Sorensen. Oh. Drops around his head, quick pin, one, two, two count only. Tanaka says no. Body stuff for Tanaka. Backdrop from Sorensen. Rope by Sorensen, is it? No, rope break. Foot was underneath the ropes. Knock off the ropes. Drops an elbow. There's two bucks from Tanaka and bam. Getting the chin. Hooking it. More elbows from Tanaka fall by pin off that. One, two, two count. Knock those off the ropes. Tanaka falls over as they bump into each other. Gets punched and it goes down. Wow. Tanaka. Off the ropes. Ah! Just too tired! He's just too tired! Look at this! Elbows to the face, down goes Tanaka. Falls on Tanaka. Falling fast elbows. Took the pin off that. Rope break. Tanaka's getting tired. Gets dropped on his head again. Jeez. Drug away from the ropes, put the pin by Sorensen. One, two, three. What? What? Sorensen wins! Sorensen wins! Sorensen wins! I don't know what to say about that win. I really don't. Sorensen actually won a match. Well, besides the one that he had to. Dang, King of the Ring, this is all your fault! Anyways, our next match is a one-on-one match. With managers! Because managers are obviously there for a reason. It involves, well, two pretty interesting combinations, to say the least. Two very interesting combinations. This match underway. Introducing first, escorting by his tag team partner, Tim Donst, Gregory Iron, the handicapped hero. Tim Donst, of course, being the one in the singlet. Well, the full, yeah. Well, Gregory Iron won, of course. And his opponent, also brought to the ring by his tag team partner, Negro Casas, Ricky Marvin. Hope you are prepared for a long angle shot, because apparently we had to hire Big Bob to do this match. Yep, that's right. There's your angle, people. Quick punch there. Another punch by Barrier. Snapmare there from Ricky Marvin. This is quite the angle that Big Bob has given us as cameraman. Kind of like an arena shot. Going after the arm. Iron going after the arm. Put Snapmare. Misses the punch though and gets put into the ropes. Charges through. Very iron. Dropkick hits. Hold misses. Bulldog punches from Marvin, and Marvin for a quick lama just throwing. No. Stop. Quick drop toll there from Perry Iron. Arm drag there from Marvin. Still pretty early in this match. Still with a terrible shot. Snapmare from Ricky Marvin. Kept hold. There's a jury for Ricky Marvin, and Marvin gets... Ah, nope. Both men collide. Nothing happens. Neck breaker from Ricky Marvin. I'll then put the stomp to the side. Another quick neck breaker. Pick him up. Drop the hold there from Iron. A quick chop to the face. That shit from Perry Iron. Quick drop to hold. Are putting him in the corner. Garrett, a suplex reversed. I'm never going to book managers again. This is a terrible angle. A very terrible angle. Knee to the head. Snapmare from Gregory Arns. Off the rope. No. Enziguri by Marvin. Oh. Cross bodies on top of Gregory Arns. Marvin tried to take huge advantage off this move and reverses a suplex to one of his own. I'm never booking managers again. Oh! Repeated slaps to the chest, palm thrust to the chest. There it is again, more of them. Drop kicks him back ahead. Marvin drills him in the back of the head over that leg. Super kick. Backpack stunner and baseball kick slide to the face. Ricky Marvin hits the backbreaker, picks him up and ropes. Sorry, head scissors. Takedown. Neck breaker from Iron. This is a crossbody. It's chopped. Hits the neck breaker, Ricky Marvin. Iron. Clothesline down. Marvin gets elbowed off though. Backslide by Iron. Rope break. Dropkick from Marvin. Draw there from Iron and drop to back to him. The manager's not really doing anything. Patrick Barner's not really doing anything either. Fisherman suplex 1-2-2 count. Iron throw to the outside.
1-2-3-4
Nick Kirker there from Iron. Drop kicks to the back of the head. Discus slap misses. Nick Kirker from Marvin. German from Marvin, 1-2-2 count only. Iron attack in the arm. It's a shiny wizard to the face from Marvin. Wolfman down. Stunner from Iron. It's a great to the back head from Iron. Enziguri from Marvin and small package. No break. Marvin flips over the ropes. Spinning cross body. Mancha. Little bit right on the outside. I see this go wrong bad. It's in here. Ooh, Iron turned the back and head. Iron gets in. Just tied himself up. No. No. Marvin just landed on his head wrong after that move. Iron pretty much got up and back in the ring. Marvin was dazed and loses by countout. Wow. Wow. I thought we had enough of this countout debacle, especially since we had this last week where every tag team match was a freaking countout. We had a double countout too. Oh well. Okay. About time we get off to our third match of the night. Out of six. It is a singles match. No managers this time. Thank the heavens. That view was terrible. I don't know why Big Bob has to do our camera angles for his manager's matches, but, hopefully we can fix that now. Here we go. Going straight to it. Straight to the match. Introducing first, Mike Mondo. I'm really interested to see what the future has for Mike Mondo. He's a talented wrestler, but I'm wondering if he can really do it on his own. Win a title. And his opponent! Extreme Tiger! Extreme Tiger, pretty much known as the man who was a thorn in Jack Evans' side for so long, competing with him in that whole cruiserweight title that they had. This is going to be a fun match. It's going to be power versus speed again, actually. Punch to the face. Mondo just instantly punches. More of them! He's punching the Street Tiger a lot. I don't know if he likes animals. Hair bolts to the face. He's just trying to decimate the guy. Punch! More punches to the face! I think Mondo might be angry. STF! I think Mondo's angry. There's STF rage all over the place. Heard an atomic drop there. Bear hug from Mondo. Nice, taking shots to the head like there's no tomorrow. Get this first move and snap bear, but Mondo is just going right after him now. Elbow to the back of the head. Oh, Mondo's angry. Powerbomb! Took out the powerbomb. 1, 2, 2.9. Extreme Tiger is getting killed here. Drop told by Extreme Tiger, though. I don't know if this is what Extreme Tiger actually wants to be in. He's getting his ass kicked by Mike Mondo. Mondo, obviously not happy at the moment. Suplex. Stop. Mike Mondo going a little bit crazy on Extreme Tiger. Belly belly suplex. Picks him up, he's going for another powerbomb. Now, clothesline's in the back of the head. Mike Mondo just keeps insulting the guy. Ooh, Rana reverse two. Powerbomb 1, 2, 2.9. I believe the longest match ever in Implosion history, even back when it was part of IPW, is 5 minutes and 30 seconds. We're going to see if they actually get a faster match. Mondo, fighting off. Oh, trying to get that record for the fastest match here. He's a minute away from the max for the longest match, shortest match here. First match, 5:30. Needs a powerbomb now if he wants to win this. Bump package by Street Tiger. No count. Oh, he might do it. He might do it. No, rope break. Too close to the ropes. Power slam. This might be it. 1, 2, 2.9. No, and he's not going to get the fastest match. I don't know if that's what he's shooting for, but yeah, I thought he really had a shot. So he's gonna probably try and end it in 6 minutes. Nope, he can't end it in 6. Beta Billy slides on there. Picks up Extreme Tiger. Another belly to belly sight slam, jeez. My smile is just rolling right now. Headbutt. Suplex reversed. Out of the ring goes Mike Mondo. Mondo having a lot of issues here. Trying to end it quickly, but that got denied. Needs some guts, followed by a quick combination of stunts, stomps, and big ass Larry. True Tiger flips over Mondo and gets thrown out of the ring.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Drop kick to the back of the head. With face scratch here and quick senton. Mondo. Dropping Street Tiger's head too. Street Tiger no sells. So Mondo's gonna go like, oh wait. Ah, oh, too close to the ropes, rope break. Put Rana there from Street Tiger. Street Tiger! Oh! Oh! Nice! Slick shot! He's playing for it back off the turbo, but his toss is going for Rana pin, but. That's a one count, barely. Mondo still has full advantage here. Probably somebody try to put the guy away right now. The Extreme Tiger's just too fast right now. Backdrop. Another backdrop. Snap suplex from Extreme Tiger. Tiger fights off Mike Mondo. Back grapple. Chop block. Followed by drop to hold. Attacking that knee. Street Tiger off the ropes. He's tossed over Mike Mondo's head, and there is a big suplex. Suplex reversed and out of the ring goes Mike Mondo.
1, 2, 3.
Mike Mondo instantly gets back to the ring though. Mondo into the ropes. That's over Street Tiger. Couple more stomps, and I think this is gonna be it. Big power bomb. Put senton after that. Picks up a true tire. Big clothesline to the back of the head. Obviously, Mondo hitting a lot of these moves. He needs to go for a pin. But I think he likes beating the crap out of the freaking extreme tire if there's a DDT. See him holding his head though. Wow. Jawbreaker from Extreme Tiger. Another powerbomb. Quick pin off the powerbomb. Rope break. Extreme Tiger grabs the ropes. Mike Mondo again. Powerbomb. Picks him up. Drop tool. Reverse. Quick blob. Rope break. The bug tail to the back, down goes the Street Tiger. Jawbreaker. Mondo drives him to the ground. Dragging away from the ropes. Or to the, or you know, into a center position, kind of. drove away though. Kagura up there by Street Fighter 1! Only one. Street Fighter trying to make a comeback here. He has a long way to go. A long, long way to go. Bulldogs by Street Fighter, followed by... So he gets elbowed in the face, and goes down like a quick stomp. German! German! Double German! Mike Mondo. Mondo! Charges through the Street Fighter. Quickly taunt, posing. Double X handle. There, to the back of the head. Oh, just dominating here. He needs to get a pin, though. Well, packed from Street Fighter. Rump break. Powerbomb for Mike Mondo. Quick pin off that. One, two count only. Drop kicks to the back of the head by Extreme Tigers. We're having a pretty interesting contest here. Oh! Does he have him? Does he have him? No. Yep, suplex there from Extreme Tigers. Another drop kick to the back of Mike Mondo's head. Mondo's like, nope. There he is again. Another rope break though, he keeps doing that move, he keeps getting too close to the ropes. Standard bear hug gets nothing. DDT drops it. Mike Mondo's gotta do something from here. Somebody sails to the back, down goes. Street Fighter, quick pin. Rope break. Elbow to the back. Elbow to the back of the head. Suplex to Extreme Tiger out of the ring.
Whoa.
Extreme Tiger trying to come back. Need this. Sent on again. The back handle for Mike Mondo. Flips over the turnbuckle. Put Mike Mondo in the corner. Mike Mondo counts the DDT to see something wild. The back counts to the back of a Street Fighter. Followed up by a backdrop. Oh, he dropped him right on his head. I don't know. Took him up by Street Fighter. Rope break. Quick brainbuster there. In the corner is Mike Mondo. Oh, too big. Frankensteiner off the top rope. Frankensteiner. Backdrop. Backflip taunt. And a quick roll from Mike Mondo. Rope break, too close to the ropes. Mike Mondo puts him in the corner instead. We get the snap two plus first troubles. We have quite a match here. Quite a long, interesting match. Bear hug. Go! Extreme Tiger submits. Street Tiger has to tap out. The quick bear hug. Here's Mike Mondo the victory. Only three matches left. It's time to get that tornado tag out of the way. I hope you're all ready for a bit of a little interesting tag team match, to say the least. Just part underway. Oh, this could be interesting. I really think this could be one of the most interesting tag team matches that we've had, actually. Let's get this stuff underway. Introducing first, the tag team of the Great Muta and Steven Regal. Real man's man time. Real man's man. Well, I can tell people are kind of hyped for this. And their opponents. KJ Muto and the TCW Pure Champion, Yuji Nagata. In fact, you found out that Nagata's number one contender for the TCW Pure title is Steven Regal, and they will be fighting against each other at Never Forget. What I haven't told you yet is that you will see a little deathmatch action and Never Forget. You're going to see Great Muta take on KJ Muto in a deathmatch. Hope you're ready for that. That match has been signed. They're going to start things off right now. A little preview. You've got the death and the blood and the barbed wire. Bulldog there from KJ Muto on Great Muta. Snapmare there from the Great Muta. Drop tools. Nice finish move, but it's a rope break. Apparently, I did not put Tornado Tag in. Oh well. Standard tag match. They want it that way, apparently. In before a double countout. Oh, that's right, put Elimination Tag Team on. That's right, it's Elimination Tag Match. This should be fun. Excuse me, not really coherent at, right now, especially with the wrestling show I was at not too long ago. So I'm not really coherent. Quick European uppercut there by Steven Regal, boom, straight from the neck. KJ Muto. Drop the knee, down goes Steven. Good neck lock there by Steven Regal! Snapmare there and a quick single leg lock. Snap suplex. Tags in Nagata. Nagata and Steven Regal are going to go out ahead of the outside. Regal for suplex. Nagata with that European Regal with that European uppercut gets back in the ring. Fighting both Nagata and Muto and out of the ring he goes again. There goes Muto after it. Muto gets European uppercut, but no! Kick! The guy kicks in the face right after, wow. Stuck in the face. Get tackle with some big kicks from Nagata. Dragon Screw and Submission. Double team misses. Ball kicked to the back. You gotta get the Quinn to turnbuckle. Hit these to the gut. Down goes Muda. With a back kick to Nagata. Doubled in the face. Got the elbow to the back. Big snapper from Muda. Move, face scratch, and it gets kicked multiple times. The arm lock right there. Really gonna hurt Muda at this point, but yeah, a quick snap there, and a... No, nothing. Muda trying to go after that back, but Nagata keeps prodding him off the back. Oh, he's up back now. Quick backdrop. Nagata no sells, gets up Pegs and Muto. It goes after Muda. Double team drop kick. Muda with the pin. One. One count on Muda. Submission on Muto. Double stretch there. Real awful stretch. Dragon Screw there from Muto. Looking pretty good actually right now. Figure four! Figure four! It's two Ric Flair wooing from another brand. Single leg lock! Kicked off. Steven Regal. Keeping Muto away from his corner, but Muto can go in anyway. Muto's in it too, they're both in Muto's corner. Quickly sweeps the leg, goes up Odell. Moonsault! One, two, Nagata does not make a save. He could have on Muto by Muda, one count. Bulldog by Muda. Sweeps the leg. Good top on Muto. Figure four. Rope break. Muto fighting off a double team. Dragging away Steven Regal. Good count on Steven Regal. One. One count. Regal getting elbowed down by Muto. The two ropes. Nice drop there from Muto. Regal gets put in the corner and might be in trouble. Might be in serious trouble. Yep, there he is. Frankensteiner. Drops into me, down goes Regal. Elbow to the back. Dragon Screw, figure four. Figure four. Kicked off by Muda. Nice bulldog there by Muda. Powerbomb reverse, the power drive reverse, which is one. Going for it to get up all the way. Bulldog there from Muto and a quick figure four again. Figure fours are funny. Kicked off. Sleeper suplex there. Big submission there by Regal. Talking to me. Quickly sweeps the leg again. gonna go grab Regal. Oh no. Johnny Wizard. Regal no sells. Regal tags in Muta. Muta's into the ring. Muta's going after Muto. It's Dragon Screw. Quickly going up. Drop kick to the knee from the top rope. I don't know how accurate you have to be to do that kind of move. Pretty accurate, I suppose. Dragon Screw. Figure four. Rope break, way too close to the ropes. Move it up, put it to the turnbuckle. Bulldog from Muto, and he's going to dropkick to the knee. Pick up, oh, low blow from Muta, low blow from Muta. That ain't cool, man. Quick moonsault. Dropkick to me from Muto missed. Great Muta. Back body drop. Pile driver from Muta. Drops on his head. Quick pin off the pile driver. One. Two. Kicked off by Nagata. Submission. Figure four on Muta. Figure four on Muta. No, nothing. Got him! Queen down Muta! Right now with an elbow. What's he gonna plan? What's he gonna do? Kick to the head. Nagata lock! Nagata lock! Nagata lock! No. Suplex by Regal on Muta. Gotta go after Muta still. Big Kenka kick. The Yakuza kick. Drops the elbow perfectly, Muta. Muta clotheslines down. They gotta go to the top. Here's a moonsault. Baby, no. Suplex by Muta. Bulldog. Red ability suplex. Crossface. Rope break. Slams him down. Dragon Screw there. From oh no. Submission! And Muta has been eliminated. Muta eliminated by Nagata. Nagata's only got Regal left. Steven Regal has to do all on his own. Big knee to the back. Submission! Figure four, Regal! Figure four on Regal. Combination shots from Regal, followed by a knee. And there's a real stretch, but that's way too close to the rope break. Muto staying in the ring here. Trying to fight Regal with his partner Nagata. Regal reverse. Take over suplex, tags in Muto. Nagata. Backdrop driver. Regal and Muta are now in the match. Regal's gonna do it all by himself now. Kicks down Muta. Elbow drop. Body slams Muto, flips him over, picks him up. What is he planning? Off the ropes again. Big knee. There's another takeover suplex. Flips him over. Picks him up. Takes him down. Muto Finoso, though. Instantly headlocks the guy and knocks down over to his side of the ring. Quickly go for move. Figure four. Figure four. Bam, Regal taps out. Regal taps out. Where's the dispatch? Are Muto and Nagata. Quite an interesting ending because not only did Muto eliminate Steven Regal, Nagata's opponent, but Nagata also eliminated Muto's opponent. We'll see if that has any founding at Never Forget. But next up, another singles match involving a return. Yep, I said a return. And they're part of the Forever Blue team. Let's get this match underway. We're almost done. Almost done, people. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Hope you have. Introducing first, part of Team F Your History, Kenzo Suzuki! Kenzo Suzuki has returned, that's right. He has returned to Implosion. This is going to be fun. Introducing his opponent, part of Forever Blue, Aki Bono. I actually don't know who's going to win this one. I think this is going to be a very close match. We'll see if Kenzo has the strength to take down Aki Bono. Aki Bono hits up her knee, and now he's trying to break his neck. Suplex here from Aki Bono. Oh! Hammer boot. Big punches to the back of the head from Aki Bono. Into the turnbuckle goes! Kenzo Suzuki. Hammer boot down goes Kenzo and. Kenzo. But first, Aki Bono takes down Kenzo. Kenzo! Carmen's carry. Elbow to the face. Turtle block misses. Oh. Face busters at him on the ground. Aki Bono, serious face. Punch to the back head. Oh. drop forward by Kenzo Suzuki. Double to the face of Akebono. Double to the back, down goes Kenzo. Hit by Akebono, 1, 2, no. By going off the elbow drop. Splash for Akebono, 1, 2, 3. Akebono defeating Kenzo Suzuki in a pretty much squash. That's not going to make things any easier for him. I'm going to try and recast. Akebono versus Kenzo Akebono with the squash, like I said before. Go straight to our main event now. Main event time. Number one, contender for the international title. Get this number one contendership out of the way. Oh, Ken Kobashi, Satoshi Kojima. Number one contendership to the international title. Kenta Kobashi going to the ring. And his opponent, Satoshi Kojima. Match underway. Back kick. Body slam from Kenta Kobashi. Elbow there from Kenta Kobashi. Chin lock. Elbow to the neck. Down goes Kenta Kobashi. The pin goes nowhere. Discus chop. Leg walk right there. Doesn't that matter? Good stomp. Suplex. Knee to the gut. Leg drop. Kenta going a little bit crazier. One, two count by Kenta. Kicks the hell out of Kojima, pin one, two, 2.9. He's off the go back quick again. Another stack by Kenta Kobashi. Back. There's a chop there. Quick lariat, but Kojima gets up. Oh, misses the jumping elbow, but Kobashi's like, no, moonsault! Oh, wow. Kobashi taking on Kojima without a care in the world, taking him out. So Kojima gets put in the corner. Burning hammer! Can we cut off the burning hammer? No, picks him up. He's like, nope, I'm gonna tough enough suplex you. And then he's gonna big jumping elbow. Kojima puts Kobashi in the corner. Here comes Kojima. Kojima. It's spot off. Decking Kojima over and over is Kobashi. There's a Garrett! He's decking him! Just decking him! He's like killing him right here. Suplex reverse! Kobashi suplexing Kojima out of the ring. I mean, no. Here, almost out of the ring. Sorry, folks. Elbow to the face. And that's a side slam. Kojima gets back kicked and goes down a ton of bricks. Kobashi elbows to the face. Quick stop. Kojima. Eckbreaker! Double axe handle. Back kick from Kobashi. Followed by orthopedic chops of death. Discus chop misses. Kojima. Burning atomic drop. Picks up Kobashi. Big ass lariat by Kojima. Kojima picks up Kobashi again. Oh, elbowed off. Come on. I thought you were going for a combination move here, man. Oh. Tiger Bomb by Kojima. Aw, oh, kicks out. No soul in the Tiger Bomb. Big chops. Discus chop. Big chops again! Down goes Kojima! Kojima is supposed to be the greatest of IPW! He won that tournament! Everfusion! Got the Everfusion! 1! 2! 2.9! No! He kicked out! Kenta Kobashi kicked out! Kojima! Lariat! Off the wall! Turnbuckle! Diving elbow connects! Choke! There's a submission! Got him out of it! Suplex! No! Brainbuster by Kenta Kobashi! Cut off the Brainbuster! 1! 2! 3! Kenta Kobashi! The Frisbee Tagashi Morishima versus Kenta Kobashi, and never forget! That is going to be a great match! I hope you all enjoyed TCW Implosion! Those of you that watch it live, well, we had stream problems, so I don't think any of you watched it live. So, for those of you that did, if you did, hope you liked it. For those of you that are watching this on YouTube, I hope you guys like it. Either way, stay tuned. Keep tuning into TCW because Never Forget's going to be very, very big. Trust me, it's going to be very big. So, sayonara.